it. This isn't really my house. It's my grandson's house, so I don't know if this is even the room that the carpet should go in. You know, he'll be here. He's good at that stuff. Hi, sweetie. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. Is that the right stuff for this room?
Yes.
Yeah? All right, because this isn't my house. Grandson, he's coming over.
Alright, man, we have our own hammer.
Here you go, sweetie. This is a good one. My grandson gave this one to me.
Thank you.
This one's not a good one. You know, I don't think it's supposed to be in pieces like this. Is this stuff old?
No, it's not old.
Are you sure?
Excuse me.
Sorry, sweetie. If I get in your way, just push me over, okay?
I'm about to walk off this job.
Oh, good, boys. I just wanted to talk to you. Is this the right color?
I don't know.
My eyes aren't as good as they used
to
be.
We're gonna go get the carpet right now.
Oh, well.
That's where we're gonna get it.
So this isn't the right color, then?
No, that's the pad, man.
Oh, that's not even the carpet.
Shit, grandson's already down there.
Well, I guess grab the carpet with him and I'll finish cleaning up.
With him?
She's not gonna leave us alone.
I hate lifting carpet with strangers, dude.
They just f***ing do it. It's your job.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's going on, dude?
Chuck. Nice to meet you, brother. You need help with this carpet or what, dude?
Yeah, I guess so.
No, I'm like, you know, I'm really in shape, man, you know, so I benched like 250 and you see it, man, it's pretty cool.
Is this the old carpet that you took out of the room?
No, man, this is a new carpet.
Go on in, don't worry.
No, man, can you get the front?
The front?
I can't walk backwards, man. Bad knee. Old football injury, you know?
Yeah. All right, ready?
Let's do this, man.
You got it?
Got it, man. Dude, hold on, man. I have a good grip.
Blue. Come on, man. Come on.
Yeah, man.
Come on, man.
Better grip, dude.
Come on.
I'm good, man. You?
Damn.
Oh, here it is. That's the carpet. Let me help you with that.
Get the hell out of the way, Grandma!
Oh, I'm sorry. If I get in the way, just push me over. Get down.
And that was easy.
Can't swear.
Man, I need a cigarette break.
They're telling me.
Crazy bitch.
I can smoke faster.
Oh, boys, I'm sorry. Like I said, if I get in your way, just push me over. Oh, oh, boys, my legs aren't what they used to be. For a second, I thought you might have done that on purpose.